Hey YouTube, my name is Dan and this is a short free extract of my longer course called Animated Infographics and Data Visualization. That course, along with the free exercise files for this particular video and a free downloadable cheat sheet, can be found at bringyourownlaptop.com. Okay, I'm going to show you this one now because you're probably, if you haven't got lost already, you're going to get lost at some stage, especially if you're new. And the main culprit is this. So I'm looking at my comp here, value of sleep, and then I click on this and I'm a double clicker. Okay, and I double click it by accident and end up in here and you're like, oh man, where is everything gone? Okay, it might be blank. You might have clicked on something else like the background. If I unlock that and double click it, okay, I've gone inside of it and you're like, I'm sure there was some text here. Okay, but it's all gone. All that's happened is you've gone inside the layer. Okay, here's my comp back here, with all my lovely stuff on it. Okay, but you can dive inside any of these objects by double clicking on it. Problem is the timeline doesn't change. Okay, so all you need to do is close it down or just jump back to over here. Okay, where it says composition. Nothing's being lost, you're fine, but that'll happen to everybody eventually. All right, next video. Hey there, what'd you think? If you like the video, hit the like button, that'd be great. Also consider subscribing to my channel. Now this is a free part of a longer course. You can check that out on bringyourownlaptop.com. On that site is a free downloadable printable PDF cheat sheet, okay, to help you with your infographics and data visualization. Also on that site is a bunch of other courses as well. So go check it out, bringyourownlaptop.com. Bye now.